know they gotta chill. I pull out the tool, I might pop for real. I've been running bad like I got the steel.
What's going on, Clutch?
What? What up, what up, what up?
She what up?
It's your boy Ross.
And we are in the
Clutch.
Hey. Back at y'all boys, another video, you feel me?
Eminem.
Yes, sir.
Without me.
Without who?
Me.
Oh, bro.
This is a classic one, right, man?
Duper, duper.
Classic track right here.
I haven't seen this track in years. I mean, the mm-hmm. visual in years. Nor heard the track. So I'm excited about doing this one.
Yeah.
So bro, I know we're going to catch on to some shit that we haven't seen or didn't recognize when we were young.
Yeah.
But
I'm looking forward to it.
Before we get into it, I do have a question.
Okay.
Do you want to be the hero of your own fantasy?
And if you do, Raid Shadow Legends is the game for you, man.
Yes, it is. Raid Shadow Legends will take you into the world of dark fantasy and realism.
And also, it's free to play on mobile and PC, so you have no reason not to download it.
I like the graphics, bro, especially on mobile. Like, the graphics are dope, just like you're almost playing on a game console. Like, it gives those graphics and bring it into your mobile device.
I think one of my favorite features is the PvP battle arena. Mm-hmm. I'm all about competitiveness, if you know anything about me. So when it comes to being able to play against other players around the world on my phone, sign me up. If you're not into PvP, you can also hop into Battle Campaign. Here you can increase your XP of your new champions, make them stronger, and win artifacts and lots of silver, man.
By the time you watch this video, the new tag team arena should be live in game.
Instead of a single 4v4 battle in Classic Arena, with this new tag team arena set up, it's a series of three 4v4 battles.
Yeah, and it's the best of three. So whoever wins two of the games, of course, you know what that means. They're the winner.
If you hop on this right now, special rewards will be given to those players and teams that rank up. So make sure you get out there, man.
Join me and Ross right now. Download Raid Shadow Legends. Go to the video description. Click on the link. And if you are a new player, you get 100,000 silver, 50 gems,
okay,
10 mystery shards,
10?
And a free champion, Slasher. Hey,
can't beat that.
No, not at all. All this treasure will be waiting for you right here.
And you may want to hurry up because you only have 30 days to claim these rewards, and only for new players. So make sure you hit that link down below in the description. And shout out to Raid Shadow Legends, man. Once again,
check it out. All right, let's get into it, ladies and gentlemen.
Check this out. The things y'all don't see off camera.
In 5, 4, 3.
If we can only show the footage.
1.
Henry Trice. Real name, no gimmicks.
Bro.
What did it
say? A distracted mother leads to a crisis.
Round me outside, round me outside, round me outside.
Come on, man. I'm on super classic.
Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside.
He had their names in there.
Yeah. What?
What would you do in that situation? Do you see the mobile device he's using? Like, bro, we gotta get taken back one time for the one time. Look at this.
Go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Guess who's back? Back again. Shady's back.
I like the little comic book friend.
Yeah.
Guess who's back? 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 Guess who's back?
Classic song. Still a classic song.
I created a monster. There's nobody wants to see Marshall no more. They want Shady on top liver. Well, if you want Shady, this is what I'll give him. A little bit of me. With some heart like some black. I gotta jump start my heart. We get to the shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not cooperating. When I'm rocking the table while he's operating.
Hey!
It's long to stop debating because I'm back. I'm on the rag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicated.
So the FCC won't let me be, they let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me.
So come on and dip, come on your
feet.
Jump back, jiggle the hip, and wiggle a bit, and get ready.
Bro.
This is about to get heavy, I just settled all my lawsuits.
Fuck you, Betty!
This looks like a job for me,
no.
So everybody,
the old lady slapped
me.
Yeah, what the?
Controversy, because it feels so empty without me. I said, this looks like a job for me.
me. Don't worry about it. Just follow me. If you need a little.
I'll never forget, bro, when he was turning up in the passenger seat, bro. That used to kill me.
And Dre's just like,
bro, what did you own? If only I could see them in the studio recording this.
Ah, bruh. This brings me so many memories. Don't drop on me, so everybody just follow me. Because we need a little controversy. Because it feels so empty without me. Little aliens, kids feeling rebellious and bare. Listen to Elvis. They start feeling like prisoners helpless. Till someone comes along on a mission to melt. A visionary, vision is scary. Can start a revolution, polluting the airwaves of rebel. Notice let me revel in basking the fact that I got everyone. This was right around the real world era.
Yes,
too.
Bro.
Reality TV was popping up.
Bro. It takes you back.
Damn, man. A simpler time, bro.
Such a catastrophe, but you receive so damn much of my ass. You ask for me while I'm back. Fix it, Ben, and tuning in, and I'm gonna enter in and up under your skin like a splinter. The center of attention, back for the winner. I'm interesting. The best things in wrestling, investing in your kids' ears and nesting. Casting, attention, please. Feel attention, soon as someone mentions me. Here's my 10 cents. My 2 cents is free. A nuisance, who sent
you? You sent for me. Now this looks like a job for me. So everybody, just follow me.
Bro, they got off the set. So everybody, just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy. Cause it feels so empty without me.
I'm a tit for tat with
anybody who's talking this and
that shit. Chris Kirkpatrick, you can get your ass kicked. Worse than them little in biscuit baskets.
And Hobie, you can get stoned by Obie. You 36-year-old boy that's dead. You don't know me, you're too old, let go, it's over.
Nobody listen to techno, so let's go.
Suspenseful with a pencil ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol.
Rest in peace to
his home. Sometimes, man, it just seems everybody only wants to discuss me. So this must mean I'm disgusting.
But it's just me, I'm just obscene, yeah.
I'm not the first king of controversy. I am the worst thing to Elvis Presley. To do black music so selfishly and use it to get myself wealthy. Hey, there's a concept that works. 20 million other white rappers and murders. But no matter how many fish in the sea,
they jumped out.
Now this looks like a job for me. So everybody, just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy. Cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me. So everybody, just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy.
Bro, this video was so crazy seeing it when it first came out. Bro, oh my god. He got so much flack, bro, for this, bro.
Dog, like, when I tell you, if my parents would have caught me watching this video, they'd probably be, man, what the hell are you watching? Cut
bro,
that off.
He got so much flack for this.
So serious around that time, too.
Yeah.
They were a fan about that shit. Then he had the oh, no. I'm the Haitian Bin Laden.
Parental advisory.
Him was so childish, bro. He raised the white flag. Then them niggas started dancing, bro.
Bro, dog. Classic, man. Oh,
bro. It takes you back, bro. That's why I was just watching it, just like, man, bro, like just vibing, because you realize, man, I haven't seen this in years.
A long time.
So
a long
just
time
to
for
see
me.
Where M has come from and what it in him back then. It's like the M we knew and grew up on.
Mm-hmm. Facts.
You know what I'm saying? Like, out of the box, didn't care what he went against the grain, just mm-hmm. did what the hell he wanted to do and said what he wanted to say. And he put it all in the music, too.
Comment down below how old you guys were when y'all first saw this video, man. Comment down below how old you guys were. If you remember.
I don't know how old I was.
I want to say. I had.
Was it middle school?
It had to be middle school. It was definitely middle school. Yeah. It was definitely middle school. So I want to say I was probably. Maybe.
12, 13.
Yeah. Like 12 or 13. Yeah. It was definitely, because around that time, that's when the reality shows, they were really starting to gain mm-hmm. some wave. And this, you know, just some of the little digs and stuff that he was saying around that time, it kind of fit that time period. So comment down below if y'all remember what age y'all were when y'all first saw this video and first heard this song.
Facts. And let us know if you enjoyed this. If you want us to do some more of these type of throwbacks,
for sure.
Kickbacks, flashbacks, whatever you want to call them, we'll definitely do it. But man, thank you guys for coming back always, time and time again. We love you guys. It never goes unnoticed, the support y'all give us. We surpassed 400K. We on the road to 500,000.
Woo!
And we wouldn't be here without you guys, man, for coming back and just rocking with us. For sure. I feel like we a family. So much love as usual. And always, don't ever forget, we in the clutch though, baby.
Already. Life, lay back, 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 life.